got a chance to get, not a chance, this is the start of getting passenger rail back. You've got people here from the Southern Rail Commission. They've got a great plan. They've got a vision. And I'm here to tell you today, representing Joe Boardman, our president and CEO, and Tony Koshia, our chairman, and the 20,000 men and women around the country who run our trains all over the country, 365 days a year, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, chair of you know what I'm talking about. You're never off duty. To tell you that we believe in the vision, we believe in the plan. You need strong partners, you have them. I saw them yesterday, from senators to mayors to economic developers to chamber of commerce to tourism people. Turn around here and to point out one of your greatest champions, Congresswoman Brown, who was in New Orleans, and she's been a champion all across here.
God bless America and give yourself a hand. Before I begin, are there any veterans in the house? Raise your hand. Let's give them a hand. Thank you. Thank you. I just want you to know that I served on the committee with Miller. Congressman Miller, I sit right next to him. So I want to give him a shout out. I want him to make sure that we get what we need to fund Amtrak. Yay! Now, let me just tell you that I was very nervous this morning because I started out 8 o'clock yesterday morning in Louisiana. And I got to tell you that Mississippi, Alabama look good, but you look better, Florida.
Continue the momentum. We're going to head east right now. And again, thank all of you for coming out this morning, all of our great citizens, the volunteers. People forget about volunteers, how important they are in a community. The people is what make a community great. It's not the politicians. So again, thank you. Have a wonderful day. And we look forward to riding to Amtrak soon. Thank you.
That's a cool picture.